Nigga comes up to, yeah. Short and black, yeah. Nah, he was just talking to my John, and then that's really how it started. Yeah, I was like, come on, I was like, what's up, nigga? And Henry and all of them came up there. They was holding me and shit, boy. I pushed them motherfuckers away from me. I chased that nigga down. Nah, nigga, they grabbed me. They was chasing me. Both. Did you do an update for PlayStation? Yeah, I was like, hold, I was like, cause I have a camera and shit for PlayStation, and it looked all weird and shit. I was like, hold up, what? And I was like, yeah, put your face and shit like that. I was like, all right. Just grab your work. Hear me? Yeah. What's up? Tomorrow is your last day? Oh, yesterday was your last day? You're not doing Miss Anthony shit? Where? What, yesterday you said? Oh, you got a copy of that shit, bro? Yeah, your song, nigga. Yeah, let me know, nigga. Shit, I needs that shit. I needs that grade. And then tonight I'm gonna do her finals. I still got that shit with me. He said what again? 4 minutes? He tripping. He really want niggas to bail. Yo, call your mother. You say you don't want to be there. I can't pick you up with what car? I wish I can pick you up right now, but shit. But knowing that the summertime, I'm gonna know I'm gonna get a car. A truck, actually. You're a nut, babe. But you my nut, though. I like these headphones, but I don't like how they're not loud enough. You think I already tried to do that, bro? I got somebody with me. Do we got a squad? Oh. Give him a little something. Hold up, I'm gonna invite somebody, bro. What's dumb? for 100. Might have won. Deal! I don't know. Lucky for him, really, shit. Fuck, it's just the first game for me. I'm kind of getting warmed up. What happened? What's up? Yeah, so tell me I was right there and freaking Noah was there too. Holy, and then the guy, a senior, I forgot his name. He got a kid and he works at McDonald's. Yeah, I think that's him. He was like, that little motherfucker, he was talking about Noah. He's like, that little fucker is small as shit. He ain't gonna try to defend him. Fuck out of here. He said, you gonna do them both. Hell yeah, you didn't even have a grip. Shit was hella funny though. Like, even heard that nigga say, I'm not even trying to fight this nigga, and this nigga now he can't just... He was at the office. That's when he tried to pull up and approach me. I said, approach me right, nigga. Fuck out of here. No, don't try to sneak on. Don't sneak around with me. Shit, fuck out of here. I'll beat your ass right here, right now, nigga. Look at you. And then, niggas were laughing and shit. I was like, man, nigga, I'm not worrying about the niggas laughing. Fuck out of here. You got somebody right here. You got him, dude? Was it a black? Got him? Alright, good. Really, he didn't even loot the place up. It was a no skin. Did you get the one, the dark board? Like some, the dark one? Alright. Because I eliminated the other dude, but he took my kill. I was like, fuck, man. It still counts as elimination to me. You said what? Huh. Damn, they missed one big ass loot. And it's in my hands now. Damn right. Yo, scars are popping out of the blue now. You notice that? Yes, that's my fucking baby. Yeah, you too, babe. I'm talking about the gun. Yeah, she might have to kill me. We're not that far, so I'm not really worried. Yeah. I know. Yo, Doug, I got you something. I got a 50 for you. Or you found a charger truck. Hold up. Let me chase some shit right now. I need to put the volume a little higher. What's up? I'm up. Ray. Fuck this game, dude. Nah, bro, you gotta focus on your guy too, bro. Oh, Gio. My boy. He alright too. Geo, ugly ass nigga. Ain't Kool-Aid ain't he like your cousin or something? Oh, y'all both ugly as fuck. Is he on? Yeah, invite that nigga, bro. Nah. And call his dumb ass. Yeah, do that, bro. Yeah, we might as well, fuck it. I was about to say, did they drop the new skins? Boy, I was about to cop one of those motherfuckers today. Who, him? Right, back up, Doug. Ty, is Ty in the invitation? Oh, there you go. I will. I gotta find his name, but he's offline though. Oh no, no, he's not. Yo, Jill, ready up, dude. This ain't got nut. I don't know what you doing. He probably rolling up, knowing his dumb ass. Hold up, I'm gonna go to party chat, talk to them. Yo. Yo. Bro, call your damn brother, bro. He tripping. Texas, dumbass. But like, man, nigga, press ready. Yeah, he probably rolling up. Probably beating the shit out of his meat. For real, I'm not trying to be an asshole. I'm about to say kick him out. You feel me? Alright, one more time. Shit now. What happened? Invite him. You probably seen when we got a full, I don't know. Can't say nothing. Let's press right in. Huh? For what? On that. At least he's telling him to get the fuck off of you. You said weird. I can't, like, thank God school's almost over, man. I just got to find I passed my Spanish finals like that ASAP, but the only thing I'm having trouble with is English. Man, that's really English, really. So what, pussy? Nigga, I'm Spanish, nigga. Shit, hella easy, nigga. That shit was slight. It only took me like fucking 10 minutes. That was a black nigga. Why didn't it influence you, nigga? You black. Yeah, you know how you be rapping and shit like that, you feel me? You ask me over the Spanish, you know that shit go hard, nigga. What, she Puerto Rican? I don't even got a gun and I'm walking around in the soccer field. Huh? Jill or oh, this nigga what? Huh? Oh, he, what? Boy, I don't got no fucking gun. He just got out of school and shit like that. Yeah, he just got out of school, that's it, and he got caught up. You said what again, babe? Nah, I don't need no comment there. Yo, you know, you know Ronnie, Doug, right? Ronnie. You don't know Ronnie, bro? the light skin boy. But you have to, man, bro. I don't know why you're saying no. Perlish now. Get this nigga, bro, around the ice cream truck. Nice. Good. Yeah, he could have got you for good. Yeah, Gio, pick me up. Fuck that. Oh, so you would have been a bitch and not picked me up. I want this for sure. My nigga feeding for some bullets. Let that nigga get some bullets. He's feeding, bro. Leave him alone. I know they had the yeah, they was landing my ass up. You got bandages? Yeah. I'm trying to do that hand shit. That the last part, she just that shit hard for me to do. What's up? Same here, baby. We're good. We're right in the middle. Knowing that, we're probably gonna get some trouble around like Junk Junction or somewhere. You got a grenade?
Stay on my loot.
So I seen Chris. So when you was talking about it yesterday, dude, Chris and his girl. Nah. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Nah, I'm just saying. I told Chris. Nah, she was bitching at Chris though. She was bitching at Chris, and Chris said, "Don't talk to him like that." I was like, "Damn." Your bro. Yeah. Cause I guess she be bitching the shit out of him. Yo, we're going right to the middle, so. They added the gay shit out there. That has to be the gay shit out there. Is that what I see? Fuck no, that's fucking mine. Yeah. No. I didn't grab no shoe, bro. Are they really fighting? Say what again? First of all, you guys not checking out the house. Alright. That crack now. You want something? Four. Did we build that? We're good. We're close enough. I'm just going on top of this now. Yo. You just who? What happened? Yeah. Now he invites me. Yeah. ¿Qué pasó? Me pretty good. I don't go. Yo, you gotta knock out his base. You guys are not thinking. Doug, just yo spot us. Yeah, I know storm's coming. We got a launch pad. Yeah, All right. Love you.
How did you die? Yeah.
Oh, there was four teams. Fuck that. I don't know what's up with Kool-Aid, man. Oh, here I got two people. Would you join his party? He got what? Oh, we about to play duos. Fuck that. Hell no. They want me to. You hear me? Doug. 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 You're not talking, bro. I got this shit muted. Llama? No, lucky ass. Hold up. I'm gonna put my window up. There you go. Oh, we gotta run. Yeah, we'll be alright. You trying to hit me with that bullshit. So who the fuck is that? Pussy. I was gonna say, where the hell is that pump you was talking about, but I found it though. The pump. Yeah, but. Yeah, I got it. We can roll out. Let's roll out! No, who? The tall ass boy? The one in the baseball team? If they're full of shields, what color is that pistol? Common? Damn, that's gonna be a trouble. Well, if I was you, just keep hitting them with the... Let's go around. We gotta go, dude. Spectating right now, and I don't see nobody. Crazy as shit if they just see us. I'm be like, is this the niggas that you're looking for, buddy? Is these the niggas you be looking for? Fuck them. Well, we're good now. I got me a grenade. Well, I see somebody right there, straight ahead. South. Nah, I feel like he went south now. Let's go atop this mountain. I feel safe. Yeah, they're still at northwest. I think these are the guys you were talking about. Yeah, they were probably looting. You were so close. He was barely jumping. So I was like, hold up. Solo down top. 50. Complete. It went up to 5. 50. 50.
Give up.
Who's telling me to give up? Who have been saying give up? Got me fucked up. Gotta see my YouTube. John saying give up. Shit. The only thing you're gonna say give up is gonna boost my courage. Why you mad about my free skin? Why you mad? I give no fucks about your fucking opinion, kid. Go ahead. It's not my problem. All you do is gonna hate. Give up my ass. Shit. Got me fucked up. Turn off my bling. I'll be right back on probably like an hour or so.